We all know Mahindra makes some really awesome concept cars, and this time, what is this? It's a convertible. And it looks absolutely smashing. If you look at the base vehicle, well, it is nothing but the TUV 300. But the design of this car is very unique because it's a convertible. Obviously, you get a lot of concept bits like the headlights and these fog lights. Big wheels on this car, obviously because it is a concept, so it has to have big wheels. Carbon fiber finish here. And on the inside, there are tweaks which have been made, which looks very nice in the center console. You get this big screen, and a lot of screens, there's one down there as well. Control for four-wheel drive. Rear seats are spacious, surprisingly, and it's called a stinker. This is where the spare wheel has been placed on this car. Taillights look nice, but definitely it is this profile which stands out. Obviously, this is not going to make it into production because convertible cars are expensive to make, because the structural rigidity has to be awesome. Otherwise, you know, high speed stability won't be there. Design language is superb. I mean, who could have thought that a TUV 300 could end up looking like this? Absolutely fabulous. And let me tell you this, that if this is ever launched, which is unlikely, it will be powered by the MOK engine, which produces the 1.5 liter diesel, which produces 100 PS of power. Finishing seems very nice. Guys, this is the Mahindra Stinger, and if you want it to go into production, do write it in the comments below, and hopefully Mahindra listens.